You know, I'm gonna be honest with you. I've never really been good with silence. The quiet, you know, it messes me up because it's like I always hear a conversation going on in my head. And I can never make sense of it. I can never get it down.
Static is real now.
Who am I?
Static.
Who are you? Dog, where did we come from? Why in my rage I'm free? Better get lost in my red rum. Nothing we can do about what we have to do to get shit done. So we struggle for time. Hopefully, we can.
My whole life, I've been struggling for time. Getting lost in the haze, getting lost in my mind. My whole life, I've been struggling for time. Lost in my rage, getting lost with a nine. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Not caring about the beginning, just waiting on mine. My whole life.
We finna bring these motherfuckers to a dimension that you never heard of in the time paradox. That you didn't know existed. I probably didn't give a fuck about it.
In the back of my mind, time seems unreal. I hardly remember the first time I busted the steel. I have a whip for the kill to bring out a new grill. Even the first time I dug up blood and choke and chill for real. No one can understand your story until you go tell it. So I write an autobiography poem and try to go sell it. Because who can know what's banging before I hit 15? And so a man get murdered at 9 by a lonely crack fiend. When I was 19, I almost killed for some shoes. Robbing pedestrians thinking I had nothing to lose. Trying to die every day, talking weed and drinking brews. While becoming a man and being in the rules. I took out of the louses, but I kept my head up high. And learned to keep my clock riding dirty and wide. With so much drama racing through my mind, I became a menace dealing with my struggles and time. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Getting lost in the haze, getting lost in my mind. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Lost in my rage, getting lost with a nine. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Not caring about the beginning, just waiting on mine. My whole life.
Over 3,000 days I've been locked up. Just more lost time to throw in the back of a dumpster truck. But really, who are they to pass out time? Why they treated like animals for society's crimes? But we don't blame no one for the things that we done. But we know it's one of the main goals to keep us living in slums. That's why we fight the power to escape the system. Not knowing that being bone broke has already set us up to be victims. Thug rage, dog, you know we ain't choose this life. Our hardships and pain has taught us to stand up and fight. But dog, we gon' fight. No matter how hard they try to keep us down. In the hood we fight hard and known to be busting the rounds. They think that money makes the man, but I'm a man making money. And I have to explain this to you ignorant rich dummies. Because our life is a struggle, going back to a rhyme. Of real life stories of our struggle with time. Nobody knew who we were when we first came up in this bitch. But now they know this subliminal mind killer. The third one, Smoke D.I.G. Ruside.
Time. Not caring about the beginning, just waiting on mine. Because time ain't the only thing that beats me down. There's also people in life and everything around. Because they're too busy worrying if it's indecent to sag. And you nothing about a whole stomach kids slipping in rags. We're just more statistics of American babies doing bad. And I'm one of the ones that grew without ever knowing their dad. And it makes us sad if people have to grow up like me. I was a victim of my life before I hit the age of 3. Now pain has taught me to be ready before I plan to sneak. That made my mental mind stay the stronger to breathe. Because no one hears the cries of a lost little child. So I hit 13 with a kind and wicked smile. My toys were stolen, called the plastic nines. The spirit experiences with my struggles and time. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Getting lost in the haze, getting lost in my mind. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Lost in my rage, getting lost with a nine. My whole life, I've been struggling with time. Not caring about the beginning, just waiting on mine. My whole life.
See the problem with reality nowadays is motherfuckers don't understand that these struggles are all the same. Not enough time, too much time. The loss of time to the gain of time is really never, never enough. Look, from the ghettos to the slums to the barrios to the trailer parks, dog, we all going through the same struggle. Whether you be in the projects or whether you be a millionaire, we all struggle with time.